Oh, my boy right there.
Damn, who was that? Damn.
I see you.
Alright, what's up, man? What's up, man?
Yo.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Y'all spend all y'all night,
bitch? Spend
the night?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright, man, we'll play the game and all this shit all night.
Yeah,
all
right,
man.
I got Call of Duty, too.
Oh, baby, I got Call of Duty. Hey, look at it. I did not know you stay with your mama, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, God, she look just like your ass, but it's because she just dicky for. Oh, God. You got a stepdaddy?
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry, knew it, nigga. I already knew it.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God, but be honest, would you rather your friend be doing something or a random ass stepdad ass nigga that be beating on your mama? You know what I'm saying? Because look, not that I want what I'm saying, but nigga, your stepdaddy, I'd be a real. Shit, he ain't listening to me. Oh, God, you know.
My stepdad, man, he be lifting weights now, man.
Lifting weights?
Yeah.
I don't give a, I got a 30 clip in that motherfucker. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I was just playing.
Oh, man.
I'm just playing, nigga. You know, you my nigga for real.
Yeah.
Hey, but what time you be going to sleep?
Shit, man. I be going to sleep around about 8-9.
Around about 8-9. What time your stepdaddy? Your stepdaddy be at work by late. Now you work night shift?
Yeah.
Ooh, night shift shawty. Oh, God. Your mom gonna love me, Bill. God, that's all I do. I know. All right, so look. So your stepdaddy gonna be at work. You gonna be sleep.
Really
you know,
playing the game.
Oh, you really playing the game? Oh, my hell no, bitch. Your mom tell you to sleep. You probably go to sleep, man. Don't disrespect your mom for real, though, bitch. So tonight your mom say go to sleep at 8. Yo, ain't need to be asleep at 8.
Who the fuck you is?
I'm just talking. I'm on real talk a little bit. That ass, I mean, real talk. That dog. Nigga, what? I beat the fuck out of motherfucking lizard.
Hey, do you like my mama or something,
dude? You overthinking. You overthinking, man. I know you. You a big ass overthinker that think that I want to fuck your mama tonight while you on the game of sleep, which is not going to happen. I don't want to fuck your mama, bitch. All I know is you my partner, and I fuck with you. I don't want nothing to do up.
Alright, man.
But your ass going to sleep at 8, and your dad going to be gone tonight. And if you hear mama screaming, it ain't mean that fucking up. It's like somebody, is your mama cheating, or your stepdad? What's another dude? So come on.